second property, custody of the trust and the council's trustee, is the vacant ground in Slatey Road, Brighton Fair. It does have the potential for value for housing development. The council has trustees under the duty to take reasonable care that it serves the best interests of the beneficiaries of the charity, and the charity commission has advised that the council is under the duty to consider a sale of Slatey Road and the use of the proceeds for the benefits of the trust. And to that end, it is proposed that the council and the trust obtain independent expert advice on the value of the property and its suitability for sale, and it will obtain that evaluation report before reaching any decision on whether or not to sell the land or to use it for any other purpose within the objects of the trust. Therefore, the committee is invited to agree to a charter surveyor being retained by the trust to give advice on the freehold and leasehold guidance of Slatey Road. Because of the recent developments involving the charity commission, the resolution proposed in the report has been amended, and I have circulated a draft of that resolution. The key changes